Hi, good morning everyone. So today class 2 English grammar, lesson number 2, one and many. Already I told you one and many means singular, plural, right? Okay, so in the page number 8 there is a second lesson. So that is one and many. For example, if one dog is there, we call it as dog. If two dogs are dog is there, we call it as dogs. We are adding S for that. Okay. See here. Dog. Dogs. We are adding S here. Okay na? Dog. Dogs. Like that. So, like that only. If I am going to write one picture for you. Okay. See here. This is the flower. This is also flower. So now, what we call it? We call it as flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. So what we call this one? It is more than one. Correct? So we call it as flowers. If more than one, we should say flowers. Okay? Like that. Tree, trees. Bench, benches. Like that. So we add ES to some nouns. So in that we are adding some adding ES to some words. So yav word ge nav ES na add maadbeku. For which words we are going to add ES? We add ES. We add ES that end with O, SH, X, S or CH. So, which words are going to end with O, SH, X, S, CH? So, which words are going to end with these letters? We are adding ES to that. Okay, now. So, for example, bench, B-E-N-C-H. What is that last two letters? C-H. So, we are going to add E-S to this, okay? B-E-N-C-H, E-S. What we are adding? C-H-E-S. Okay, like that only. For example, bus. B-U-S, bus. So, what is the last letter in this word? S. So, I already told you which words ends with a S. We are going to add ES for this. So, it will become B-U-S-E-S, buses. Okay? Buses. So, like that. For example, dress. You are wearing dress, right? So, D-R-E-S-S, dress. Okay? So, this word ends with the S. So, what we have to do now? We have to write dresses. We have to add ES. D-R-E-S-S-E-S. Like this, we have to add. Okay, can you understand now? So, which letters are going to add ES? Those words are should be end with the O. SH, X, S, CH. So, which words are going to end with these letters? We are going to add ES for that. Okay, now? So, like that, we add in some words, we are going to add VES. So, ES is finished. Okay? In some words, we are going to add VES. VES anta add maartivi. For those, for which words we are going to add VES? So, some nouns that end in F or FE. Okay? For example, which words are ending with F or FE? We are adding VES. Okay? For example, what is the spelling knife? K-N-I-F. Here, the knife, F-E, knife, okay? So this word is ends with fe. Correct? So we are making it as plural by adding knives. It means knife, knives. See here. This is knife. Knife. Okay. So this will become knives. What it will become? It is become knives. So this is one knife. This is two knives. Okay. Knife. This is ending with a fe, and we are adding for that ves. So like that, we are adding another one word, that is leaf. Okay. So this is the leaf. Okay. We are writing the leaf spelling leaf. So it is ends with the f. Correct? So what is the plural form of the leaf? The plural form of the leaf is leaves. Instead of writing f, we are adding ves here. So this is called plural form of the leaves. I will meet you in next class. Bye.